Hello students, welcome to Max class. Now we will do chapter checkup of chapter 4 multiplication. Name the array and give its multiplication sentence. So look here, how many rows are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 rows. How many columns are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 columns. So this is rows 1, 2, 3, 3 rows and 7 columns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many are there in all? 3 multiplied by 7, 3, 7s are 21. Fill in the blanks. 28 multiplied by 10. 28 multiplied by 10. So what is 28 tens are? 28 ones are is 28 and we will put 1, 0. Question B, dash into 45 is equals to 450. So look here, 45 is real. 1, 0 is more. So it has been multiplied by 10. 10 multiplied by 45 is 450. 16 into 100 is 1600. 16 ones are 16 and then put 2 zeros. 16 into 100 is 1600. Next question, dash into 100 is equals to 2600. So look here, 26 into 100 is 2600. Koi number 100 se multiply kiya hai aur answer 2600 hai. So you have to find this number. 3 multiply by 53, 5s are 15, put 1, 0. Next question, 503 into 10, 503, 1s are 503. And then put 1 0, so answer is 5030. Question 3, multiply 331 into 3. So first we will arrange the numbers properly. 331 multiplied by 3. Now we will multiply. 3 1s are 3. 3 3s are 9. 3 3s are 9. पहले हम 3 को 1 से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, फिर 3 को 3 से और फिर 3 को 3 से. नाउ वी विल डू वन मोर क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन एफ. 56 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 83. फर्स्ट वी विल राइट 56 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 83. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू फर्स्ट, फर्स्ट वी विल मल्टीप्लाई 56 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3. वी फर्स्ट विल मल्टीप्लाई 56 विद 3. 3 6 आर 18. 3 6 are, look here, 3 6 are 18. This is a 2 digit number, so we will put 1 as carry and 8 we will write here. 3 6 are 18. Ab 3 ke 6 ke paas kya number hai? 5 ko. So hume 3 ko 5 se multiply karna hai. 3 5 are 15 and add the carry. 15 plus 1 16. Listen here once again. 3 6 are 18. 6 ke paas jo number hai ab 3 ko 5 se multiply karna hai. 3 5 are 15. 15 plus 1 16. Put across. अब हमें 8 से मल्टीप्लाई करना है. वी हैव मल्टीप्लाइड विद 3, नाउ वी विल मल्टीप्लाई विद 8. 8 6 आर 48. 4 वी विल पुट कैरी, विल पुट अबव 1 क्योंकि अब हम दूसरा नंबर मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे हैं. 8 6 आर 48. 8 5 आर 40, एड द कैरी. 40 प्लस 4 44. नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल एड द नंबर्स. 8, 6 plus 8, 14, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 4, 6 and 4. So the answer is 4648. Question 4, find different ways to make the number in the center. One is done for you. So the number in the center is 20. Aur yahan dekho 1 into 20 kitna hota hai? 20. 1 multiplied by 20 is 20. 2 tens are 20. 5 fours are 20. So you have to write how we can make this number. Now we have to make 24. So 1 multiplied by 24 is 24. 1 ko 24 se multiply karne se 24 aata hai. Ab 2 ki table mein 24 aata hai because this is an even number, so this is divisible by 24. So this is divisible by 2. 24 is divisible by 2. 2 multiplied by 12 is 24. 2 12s are 24. Ye aapne padha hai 12 2s are 24 hota hai. Now 3 8s are 24 in the table of 4, 4 6 are 24. 24 1 key table mein aata hai, 2 key table mein aata hai, 3 or 4 key. 1 into 24 is 24, 2 12s are 24, 3 8s are 24, 4 6 are 24. 36, 1 multiplied by 36 is 36, 2 into 18 36 hota hai, 3 12s are 36, 4 9s are 36 and 6 6 are 36. Now we will do question 5, application in real life. A ship that can hold 125 people makes 6 trips from the mainland to an island. How many people does it take to in all to the island? So in one trip, the ship can hold 125 people. So the ship makes 6 trips. Okay. So you have to find out how many people he can take in 6 trips. In one trip, he can hold 125 people. In 6 trips, how many people he can hold? Number of people in one trip. In one trip, the ship can hold 125 people. Okay. Number of people in 6 trips. How many people the ship can hold in 6 trips? जब हमें एक का पता है, हमें बहुत सारे numbers का ढूंढना है. So what we will do? We will multiply 125 multiplied by 6. First we will multiply 6 with 5. 6 5s are 30. 6 2s are 12. 12 plus 3 15. 6 1s are 6. 6 plus 1 7. So the answer is 750. So the ship can hold 750 people in 6 trips. How many people does it take in all to the island? So it takes 750 people in 6 trips. Now look at the next question. A postman delivers 235 letters every day. How many letters does he deliver in 10 days? In one day, the postman delivers 235 letters. How many letters he delivers in 10 days? Agar postman ek din mein 235 letters deliver karta hai, toh 10 din mein kitne letters deliver karegi? Number of letters he delivers in one day. In one day he delivers 235 letters. Okay. Number of letters he delivers in 10 days. Now you have to find for 10 days. So what we will do, we will multiply 235 multiplied by 10. 235 into 1 is 235 and put 1 0 1 5 is a 5 1 3 is a 3 and 1 2 is a 2. You can either do like this, or if there is one more method, you can do like this also. Aap aise bhi kar sakte ho. 235 into 10, 0 multiplied by 5 is 0, 0 into 3 is 0, 0 into 2 is 0. Put across, 1 5 is a 5, 1 3 is a 3, 1 2 is a 2. Pehle 235 ko 0 se multiply karna hai, aur 235 ko 1 se multiply karna hai. 0, 0 plus 5 5, 0 plus 3 3 and 2. So you can do any of the method. Okay, both the answers will be same. So he delivers 2350 letters in 10 days. So we